Okay, it's Christmas morning, 1998, and all evidence is indicating that Santa Claus has been here.
Shoot.
Hopefully, Allison will be pretty happy, it looks like. Andrew won't know what's going on. But he'll be very happy nevertheless, because he's always happy.
Remember, he's going to see this.
Oh, there's Santa's cookie plate. Looks like he's been here.
I think he left the note.
A very detailed note. Well, looks like Santa has been down here too. See if Santa's been up here. Oh, looks like there's something outside of Allison's room. There's some stockings for Mom and Dad. Oh, and there's one for Andrew. And I hear him right now. There's Andrew! Hi. You ready to get out of bed? Oh, that's not very exciting. Okay, here we are. We're gonna wake up Allison.
Santa Claus came.
I think Santa Claus was here. Did you sleep good?
Here, let's. We can go.
What did Santa leave outside the door here? Oh my goodness.
Stocking full of stuff.
There's Elmo.
Whoa.
Elmo.
Let's see, Allison. Show me.
There's Elmo.
Okay.
Yay. There's Elmo.
Yay.
There's Elmo.
This is Andrew's.
If Mommy can sit in front of the camera a couple more times.
Look.
Let's see.
I got Elmo.
Who gave that to you?
Elmo.
Did Santa Claus bring that last night?
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness.
Elmo. What else you got?
What else is in your stocking? Ooh, new crayons. What did Andrew get?
He's got
crayons too.
Okay.
You got
glow-in-the-dark
crayons.
Let's see, Andrew.
Oh, Andrew got some too.
Everything is passing the shake test from Andrew so far. This is good.
Yeah. I got two.
Yeah.
Let's see what else is in your stocking.
Oh, she got the pink eye in the other eye now.
Good thing we got that on tape.
Oh, this is Andrew's. This is yours. What else did you get?
Oh my goodness, let's see. Who's on your toothbrush?
Elmo.
It's an Elmo toothbrush?
No, it's an Elmo. It's red and blue. Here's an apple.
See what else you got from Santa in your bag? See what else you got?
Allison, why don't you go back there and turn around so we can see what you're opening.
A whale poo.
Here, wait and sit over there.
This whale poo is soft.
Here, let Daddy see it.
There's whale poo.
Oh, that's nice.
I got my teeth.
What else did Santa get you?
It's run tight.
He's so excited. What else did you get?
I
can't.
Okay. You gotta keep opening your stockings and we'll see you downstairs. I bet there's more stuff down there later. Hey. Grandma, Grandpa, Allison's coming down. Allison, what is that?
Just what you wanted.
Who brought that to you?
Just what you wanted. And Andrew goes, yeah.
Neat.
Isn't that something else?
Allison, who brought you that dollhouse?
Look inside.
That didn't even begin.
Yeah.
Come here. Look inside. Turn it this way so your dad can see it.
Actually, I could see it before. Did Santa bring that?
Huh?
Did Santa Claus bring that?
Ah!
Wow, he was good to you. It's a swing for the baby.
Okay, Eric, I'm gonna step in front of you.
Up on the other side. There you go. Pull.
Come on, Andrew.
That's scary. Right
you
there.
You go. Me. That's your logo. And then you got that. You get that lipstick. Come on, Andrew. Come on.
Yeah, I'm so much.
Come on, Andrew. Here we go.
Into the den.
Aww. Just like the wolf taking the sheep into the...
The door shuts a little hard.
Hi, Andrew.
Hi.
Hey, Andrew. Come on out. You can come out. He's not standing there with her.
Hi. Hey, Allison, open the window.
Hi.
Get that window off.
Hi.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye, Andrew. Bye-bye.
Come on.
Oh, I think his foot's there. Okay.
You're coming.
He has to feel freedom of being able to get out in case there's trouble in River City.
Is there a phone in there, too?
Mm-hmm. A phone.
Is that cool? And then in the summer, we can put it outside.
Summer.
Andrew.
Hello.
Okay, let Andrew back in. He's got to get back in the house.
Hello.
Oh, come on in.
Come on in.
Come on in.
What's all chicken?
Allison, look out here. What are you two doing?
I'm in the house.
What are you doing in there?
We're at you in.
Oh, okay.
And that.
Come here, someone's knocking at your front door. Hey.
Hi. You've been quiet.
Santa brought you?
A house.
He brought you a house.
And a little house.
And a
little
dollhouse. House.
Andrew.
Man.
And
the
little mermaid.
Come here.
And the little mermaid. Yeah. Everything you wanted.
Yeah. Come here. Andrew, come in.
Andrew.
Andrew, just come
in. The cheese. Oh,
that's something you always want to perpetuate. You get everything you want.
Yes. Wow.
I just go. I'm searching about. Come on!
Elvis has left the building.
Hello.
How's it going, buddy?
You're shutting the door.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Eric?
May I come in?
Hi.
Hello.
Mom, you're not going to be able to get out of there.
Let's get Mom in the house.
Can I use your phone? Hello.
Ginger, oh. You're on camera.
Only a certain part of you
it's
is.
It's not good either.
Well, let's tell Andrew.
She has to back up. Oh,
oh
Ginger, don't
God.
Back up.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, come on, Carol. Be a pail. Erase that.
Backing truck.
You already did that.
Big load. Wide load.
Okay.
Okay, it's January 2nd, 1999. And we're outside. Andrew's outside in the snow for the very first time. Hey Andrew! Whoa! He's on the move with his mother. Hi, Andrew. Whoa.
Come back here.
I don't think you can see her. Ah, there he is!
Faster than a speeding armadillo.
Yeah. Jump on his
tree. Able to leap tall snow rocks in a single bound.
I think too much of his forehead is showing her. His ear. Oh, now his face is...
Hi, Mom.
Hi. First day of the kitties.
First day of the kitties.
Don't put your head in there.
You're alive again, they are comfortable. And that's important for you. And let me just show you the way they clap, but I'll show you one more, couple more things here. There were no shortcuts taken with these. Notice that the tubes, these are called tube earrings, and notice that the tubes are capped on both sides.
Which is very important because there's a lot of products out there that really are open-ended.
That's right.
They're a lot more expensive.
That's right. Ours are capped on both sides. And note, no butterfly clutch back here.
Yep.
Right there. Just snap it right in place.
Easy to wear.
Easy to wear.
Easy to close.
And easy to take care of as well. You're right. So for $34 today, you would take a great value of $34. Today, you get $24. Now, you have one more thing to say about the coupon. It is one catch with the coupon. Okay? And that catch is, you can only buy one per account number with the coupon. Now, if you have more than one account number in your home, or if you have friends that have an account number, or relative, whatever, you can get them to get the care. You know, let me tell you the reason why we do that. Like I said, we're probably looking at that too.
Okay.
There is a reason why we do that. You know why that is? It's the only way we can keep dealers from calling and buying 2,000 and sending them out and selling their flea market. That's not what this is about. What this is about our viewers. This is about us selling, giving our viewers a great value. Because if we just cut into $24,
there's Andrew. We're watching the kiddies play, aren't we? Go.
my goodness, they're traveling all over the place. Where do they go? Man, they're all over each other. There they go under the chair. Say bye bye. Okay, this is Andrew's birthday. There's Allison. There's Andrew. That's his second birthday. Say hi. Andrew, say hi. Okay. And get that for him. All the kids are in their bathing suits. They went swimming.
I went swimming!
You went swimming!
Yes, I did!
What's Andrew doing?
Getting the pencil down.
Okay, let's help him out. Assembling tricycle for Andrew.
Let's give Andrew a hat.
Yeah, we'll give Andrew a hat too. And there's Marissa and Zach. We're just hanging back and this is kind of the pre-party festivities.
Look it! Girls, and I'll put it on.
Ha! Yay!
Birthday Blues Clues!
He's got a Blues Clues hat on! Oops. What are you drawing?
Ben.
Allison, will you help him turn the page?
Turn the page.
Oh. Okay, there's a new sheet for you, Andrew. Lost you a good thing now. my two kids drawing up a storm.
Look at what baby. I see that. I'm going to blow my whistle.
Exactly. You're good at doing that. Okay, what's Marissa doing? She's ripping paper. Say hello.
Right way,
back door. Okay, dilemma number one.
Garrett's got the thunder on backwards.
Dan.
Oh, man.
Happy birthday!
Does that look great?
Dan.
Oh, man.
Dan. Okay, we're going to revisit this a little later. Dan. See you later.
Dan.
Okay, here's Andrew on his new tricycle! Yay!
I know. He's got to learn.
Dan, would you hold these?
Okay,
little?
Allison. Scoot.
Here.
Zach, let him see it.
I'm just
Allison, scoot.
Him.
No, he doesn't need you to show him.
Okay, not in front of the camera.
Move, huh? Zach.
Yay! That's a big boy!
Now it's my turn.
That's a good looking little person.
Yeah, it really is.
Mm-hmm. Can I have a turn? I want my bike. I have my bike. My wrist second hurt to me.
I know.
You never. He did that to me. It did this. It went like this.
Yeah.
That's why.
Is that the second one that's broken?
Yeah. Someone broke this one.
So you gotta go like this. Oh, maybe this is the one. I put it all the way back down.
Here's Andrew dipping a bathing suit in water.
No!
You know what? I just figured out something. I'm using this with my bad eye. Do not anyone use this camera without me swabbing it with alcohol.
Andrew!
Isn't that cute? That is just too cute.
I'm not your buddy.
Yeah, my buddy. Somebody needs a little extra attention right now.
Yeah, he's a sweetie. We all love you, Zachary.
Wow.
Say hi. Say. Okay, there's the birthday boy. What the heck is he doing now? Okay, he's figured out his paper thing is now gone. His blower.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna. Andrew, say bye bye. Andrew, bye bye. Uh oh, there goes a hat. I'll get it.
Come on. Put your hat back on.